The Pentonville Gallery just off Oxford Street is one of the casualties. Specialising in work by political artists, its exhibitions often cause controversy. Now it faces closure. The GLA say drastic pruning was essential but regrettable.
What's happening at the moment technically is that we are on a tapering funding issue concerning devolved clients from the now defunct GLC. That tapering should finish by next year. And next year we should see something approaching a stable situation.
There is an appeal process, but the Pentonville, for one, doesn't hold out much hope.